That's why an assessment for any level of care is really important, because you have to look at so many things.
Well, it's very complicated, and there's so many different levels to it and layers to it.
Mm-hmm.
Could you talk a little bit about what is residential treatment? Like, what do people do in residential treatment?
Mm-hmm. Right. Well, residential treatment is where someone would live there. The average length of stay, I know that people always ask that. And again, that's very individualized. I think some treatments in the past have been, you know, like 28 days, for example. You know, you go into treatment, I think substance use treatment, for example. I'm not sure if it's still like that, but that's not what it's like for the residential care at Renfrew. It's really about what meets the individual's need again. So when they're in there, it's pretty much groups, from morning till night, although there's individual meetings with dietitians. There's a whole team of professionals that you work with, too. That team approach is important. So there's not only therapists that run the groups, but there's dietitians who do all the nutritional piece and monitor the meals.